Why do people use software? You know, either to save costs, get to the design quicker.
I think if you do not use simulations and if you stick to the old way, I think you run the risk of being not competitive anymore.
I see the high fidelity simulation as a way to stay ahead of the demands we know are coming.
Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus is a multiphysics and CFD solution that's applicable across a wide range of different applications and industries.
I'm not buying just one tool to look at my problem. I'm getting a wide array of tools that can either give me a very fast answer to cover a lot of the design space with some assumptions, and I can also do really high fidelity simulations that might give me an extremely detailed answer.
One of the things that really caught my eye with Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus was the breadth of the physics models that were available.
The capabilities that Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus had and able to look at variables that I didn't really think about.
Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus has been instrumental in speeding up the product development process for us, especially because everything is under the same interface. So starting from CAD cleanup to meshing to doing the simulation and post-processing with the three releases every year, and we've seen value in each of those releases.
About 5 years ago, to simulate VVR reactor, it was needed about half a year to build a mesh, but now, based on Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus, it takes about a week.
It's been verified and validated for other cases, so there's very little question about the VMV in terms of the numerics.
In the good move that we now have Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus, I noticed that going to STAR-CCM Plus, it gave more flexibility.
It's nice to use, it has a nice graphical interface. It is very much develops a lot of tools that are important for marine industry.
In terms of VR technology, it really helps us to show the customer the outcome of the simulation.
I like how easy it is to run the solver, not just on my computer, but when I'm going out to high-performance computing centers. There's very little setup that I have to do, and the solutions crank through very quickly.
Each of our customers has a dedicated support engineer, so that's one person that they can call on at any time.
I've not seen this level of support from any other software we've used in the past or we're using.
We can make products much quicker, and that of course translates to lower costs of development, and that's very important in today's environment.
Yeah, it would be very difficult to do the types of things that we're doing at Core without Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus simulations.
Would I recommend Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus? Yes, I definitely would. It's something I've used for a very long time.
Could I put a monetary value on what we've delivered with the Simcenter software? These are the things you'll be saving millions.